Vanessa Banjie Mateo was named by her drag mom. I read that it came from the Little Mermaid, but the fan sites might be wrong. Tucked her junk and beat her face for the show they call Drag Race. Tens across the board, Vanjie Baby. She did drag on a dime with a hot glue gun, and she looked like a hot mess. Rue wasn't thrilled, Ross rolled his eyes, and Michelle was unimpressed. Vanjie girl, prepare to fight. It's time to lip-sync for your life, and don't fuck it up, Vanjie baby. Vanjie baby, you're a Banjee lady, looking like a flower covered by poor baby. The song she had to lip sync to was Ain't No Other Man. But there was another man on the stage that night named Calorie Kardashian. They worked the room for phantom tips. It's really hard to move your lips, but you seem to know all the words, Vanjie baby. When the lip sync was done and the song faded out, it was RuPaul's time to choose. She looked at Vanjie, then at Calorie, knowing one girl would have to lose. It could have gone down either way, 'cause both of them were just okay. Is that a shady thing to say? They closed their eyes and they both prayed to hear Shantae, you stay. What happened next is no mystery. Miss Vanjie sashayed away. But before she went, the bitch stopped on stage 'cause she had something to say. Now it's one of the most famous lines. She said her name real slow 3 times. Talk about a brilliant move, Vanjie baby. Vanjie baby, you don't have to thank me. Don't you worry, there's always All-Stars 4. Well, maybe. Banjie baby, Banjie baby, Banjie baby, Banjie baby, Banjie baby. Miss Banjie, Miss Banjie, Miss Banjie.